Hi, this is Jessica from Ag Leader. In this video, we will cover the physical features of the new InCommand 1200 display from Ag Leader. Released on November 2, 2015, the InCommand 1200 was designed to have a sleek, modern look and a tablet-like user experience. InCommand is the next-generation full-featured display from Ag Leader that works with equipment from any manufacturer. It provides real-time data logging and full control of planting, application, harvest, and tiling operations. The InCommand has the modern look and feel of a tablet with ruggedized materials to stand up to harsh agricultural conditions. Manufactured by Ag Leader at our Ames, Iowa headquarters with the quality you've come to expect from all Ag Leader products. The integrated light bar helps you stay on your guidance lines, and the capacitive screen provides the experience you expect from modern smartphones. Swipe the screen to scroll or pinch to zoom in. The two USB ports on the right side of the display give you more options for importing and exporting data. And when we flip to the back of the display, you'll see a dedicated USB port for use with the redesigned Agfinity Wi-Fi adapter. Every InCommand is shipped with an Agfinity Wi-Fi adapter, making it even easier to use Ag Leader's cloud-based platform. Dealers and educators will appreciate the HDMI output port, which lets you connect the InCommand to a projector and output high-definition, real-time images. The InCommand display uses a redesigned display cable, but you only need a short adapter cable if you want to upgrade your current Ag Leader display to the new InCommand. Contact your local Ag Leader dealer for additional information on how to upgrade. Now that you've seen an overview of the physical features of the InCommand display, learn more by visiting agleader.com. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.